Don't be shy. Welcome back, friends. You are with Fowanna, level 47 Hunter, and her pet tiger kitty. We are speed leveling, following Joanna's original speed leveling guide. Presently, we're in the back of Feralus, hunting down these, what do you call them, hippogriffs. It's part of a quest. Collecting metallic fragments, which don't drop that often, which is kind of annoying. We've got 26 out of 40 fragments, so it takes quite a while to gather these from the hippogriffs. Plenty of hippogriffs, though. Pretty much everywhere you look, there's a hippogriff. Kitty having no trouble taking down two at once. I've got aspect of the cheetah currently, because I just feel like running quickly. In the last session, I was always hoping there was a rare spawn. I just don't think there is a rare. Need to heal up Kitty from the thunderstorm. There's so many, they're all densely packed. There's a rare spawn. Just talking about a rare spawn. And there is indeed a rare spawn. Whoops. I think this might be the first time I've ever seen a rare in this area. Intuitively, I knew. Didn't believe it. Antlus the Sora. What sort of loot does Antlus drop? Oh wow, that is like the perfect hunter's chest armor. To replace that. Very exciting. Off to a fine start to this session. Not wearing much mail armor at the moment, so it's nice to suddenly get a piece. I'm wearing leather, even cloth at the moment, as you can see. Upsetting that there is not 100% drop rate. Oops. Didn't mean to pull two at once. be a thunderstorm. Oh. And now I'm caught. This could get a little ugly. Should be okay though. They're just so densely packed, you just can't avoid it. Did okay in the end. Oh, I actually really want that. That is more experience for me. I know exactly where to hand that in. Kitty needs a feed. Surprised that took so long to drop. I've killed so many of these. Kitty taking the aggro from me. Stunning the storm caster. So he couldn't cast a storm, basically. Thought he was going to join. No, he is going to join after all. I think I've gone up half a level just grinding away on these guys. It's always been a strange quest. I don't think there's any other quest quite like it where you have to gather 40 bits of something that don't really drop. Maybe this is a sneaky way of not having to design so many quests. Just make the quest last longer, basically. down there. Head this way. I should try and complete that beacon quest. Normally you don't when you're speed leveling because it's so difficult. Actually getting there. 35 of 40 pieces. Kills and no metallic fragment. Let's head this way. Plenty over here. Not doing too much damage, really. Literally halfway through level 47, just grinding these guys. Should be able to put some more arrows in my quiver, free up some bag space. Kitty's health is a little on the low side. Give him a quick blast of healing love. Oh, big hit there. more pieces to go. Ghost Sycamore wearing a medallion. Just got thunderstormed myself there. Doesn't do as much damage as I thought it did. Need a quick drink. Got a bit low on mana there. Need two more fragments. Should probably head back towards the start. I've got to head that way anyway. Nice. Kitty needs a bit of food. This could get a bit ugly. There's three of them in this area. No, they're all keeping clear of Kitty, which is good. Okay, there's another one. See how we did. No, and no. Such a bad drop rate. Let's try these two. Yes and no. Okay, Kitty. head back towards the path, and we're going to hand in the beacon quest. Oh, that's annoying. I guess we're going to have a fight first. That's one of the wonderful things about classic World of Warcraft, is that you can get dismounted. Back to the high wilderness. We'll have to kill a few yetis as well up here to hand in the beacon quest. I do feel like doing the beacon quest, even though it's really difficult. Probably not speed leveling, but just feel like it. I think it's difficult because you have to escort a robot chicken a fair distance, but he gets attacked by various creatures along the way, and he's really weak. He's got no health, basically. Or very little health, and dies really easily. So it's really challenging. I think he does surprisingly high damage, though. Comes a patrolling yeti. Kitty's health is a little bit on the low side. Let's give him a little bit of a boost. There's the robot chicken. Probably heal up Kitty before we start the escort. Okay. Nice. Thank you. Okay, here we go. We're going to put a little mark over him as well. I think the reason the guy doesn't have this quest is it's just too difficult, really. There's a kind of balance between the time it takes to complete a quest. See, look, he's running off. Didn't help in the fight. That's another reason it's annoying. Robot chicken, you've got to make sure the robot chicken is engaged in the fight. Otherwise he just keeps running. I think there's a bit up here where gorillas come as a pack. Oh, kitty just leveled up. That's fortunate. Okay, here comes. No. Why it's difficult. Gonna fake my own death for a second. Go ahead like this. And then quickly drink. And then run. This is a good time to drink. Okay, so we got full mana. Now I think there's another group attack. Need to be ready for it, so I can put a freezing trap on the ground. It's down the path a little bit. Hover my mouse over the freezing trap icon. Can't remember how far away it is. But the chicken stops and issues a warning. It's a bit further down the path from memory. It's been a very long time since I did this escort. I think they come from behind as well. We'll see. I think it's just down here. somewhere. It's amazing what you remember. There we go. Here they come. Oh wow. The chicken got away. That's amazing. I'm gonna fake my own death in a second. There we go. Gonna run after the chicken. I don't think this is part of the normal strategy. Oh. What's happening? Kitty's doing very well. I'm not sure if there's another fight. Yep, there is. Again, kitty got away. Oh. What I need to do is follow that chicken. I think he got too far away. Oh, it failed. Oh well. So I'm gonna hearth back to town, and I might draw this session to a close. It's worth a shot, I think. Just hand in a few of those quests. I think there's only one to hand in, actually. Hand in this natural materials. And we take the sunken temple as well. And that is it, I think, from here. I'm like flying to Thunderbluff. But that's probably a good time to finish up. So I'd like to thank you for joining me in this session. Please feel free to like and subscribe. And join me again soon for another session of speed leveling. Bye for now.